Hi there, how's it going? This is Dean here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to solve the problem of can't write to SD card in your Samsung or any other Android phone easily in few steps. Welcome back. If you have recently inserted your card but you have received the can't write to SD card, as you can see it in here, or SD card isn't working correctly and has been set to read only to prevent data loss, but backing up the data in your SD card is recommended. So we'll try to find a solution for this. First of all, if it's the first time you insert your SD card, then you just restart your phone. Otherwise, you ejected and reinserted again and also restart your phone. If this does not dismiss the message, as it is the case with us, then we move to the second method, which is you head on to your settings. Look for storage in here. Great. Cool. And here we have the storage. We'll just check if your card is mounted, and it is mounted as you see it in here. Let's go back now and head on to File Manager or My Files. Open it. Great. And here you need to locate your SD card, as it is the case in here. We have the SD card and it opens without problems, but is just in the read only mode. You cannot copy or move or delete anything from the card, and we cannot also record on it or install anything on it before you make a format, and we don't want to format it. Great. So the tip is to hit the three dots in here, and as you can see here, you will have the options to format or to unmount. What we'll do is just to unmount. Wait a few seconds and you will have the message not mounted. Now we'll do the same, we'll just mount it. Wait a few seconds, and voila, your SD card is mounted. Now you just need to restart your phone and the message will disappear. If the problem persists, then you can just copy all your files from your SD card into your laptop, and next you just format it with your phone using this option, which is to format, and you will regain your SD card again. So this brings us to the end. For more details, check the links below. Thank you for watching. If you find this video helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up, smash the subscribe button, and hit the bell icon to stay updated with more tech reviews, tips, and tutorials. And as always, feel free to leave any questions or suggestions in the comments. I love hearing from you guys. Until next time, this is Izzedine. Stay curious and stay techie. Peace.